I think the discussion will be important because the level of the sanctions, to whom to sanction, is something that has to be fully considered.